Alex watching KCAL News at 8. KCAL News at 9 starts right now.
This is KCAL News, Los Angeles.
Now on KCAL News at 9, a swift water rescue team saves a woman's life clinging to a tree in a roaring creek. We'll watch it all happen. And rain is coming down in Pasadena. We're live with how the storm is affecting businesses here. And Northern California's impact from this storm, flooded streets, flooded fields in the Salinas Valley, and even left several feet of fresh snow in the Sierra. Good evening, everyone. I'm Serene Branson, and we are on Storm Watch on KCAL News at 9. A day's worth of